Apple has unveiled a new lineup of Mac computers in the latest change to its product range. The technology giant unveiled the designs for MacBook Pro laptop and iMac computers, including three new chips to boost the performance potential. Apple says the three-nanometer manufacturing technology will be a world first for laptop and desktop computers. The range will be available from November 7th.